Overseas, Turkey is escalating its involvement in the Syrian civil war. Turkish-backed Syrian rebels seizing a number of villages and towns from Kurdish-led forces in northern Syria. This coming amid Turkish airstrikes and shellings that have reportedly killed at least 35 people, mostly civilians. This fighting pits our NATO ally, Turkey, against a U.S.-backed proxy group that has been battling ISIS in Syria.
Meanwhile, Iran continues to be even more defiant.